This is the Bay Area's news station. Cron 4 News at 8 starts now.
Now at 8, a little boy, a powerful dog.
On the surface, it appears to be a tragic accident.
In Union City, family members say they can't understand how their household pet could take the life of a 6-year-old visitor. A little boy has been killed by a relative's dog. It did happen at a Union City home Monday afternoon. The child who was killed, 6-year-old Nephi Salu. Police say the boy had been playing with the dog, possibly trying to ride it, when it bit him on the head. The relative who owns the dog is a San Mateo police officer. Cron 4's Teresa Estacio is live outside the animal shelter in Fremont and has the latest. Teresa?
Well, Catherine, the dog we have learned is being housed right here at the Tri-Valley Animal Shelter in Fremont. What happens next, though, for the dog remains extremely unclear tonight. The male pit bull mix, whose name is Gava, it remains in a locked ward right now here at the Fremont shelter. It was rushed here just after the fatal mauling of the 6-year-old Monday afternoon. A shelter manager tells Cron 4 News that Gava is in isolation with no contact other than given food and water. When I asked whether its owner had come by to see it, she told me no. Kiala Kanaina, a San Mateo police officer, owns the pit bull. Officer K, as he is known on the force, is a student resource officer at San Mateo High. He has been with the department for the last 8 years. As far as Gava, the shelter manager says that they are awaiting instructions from the Union City Police Department as they continue their investigation into this fatal mauling on what will happen to the dog. Now, the shelter manager explains to me that state law is very clear that if a dog has conducted a vicious act, harm someone, in this case, a fatal circumstance, that the state law is clear and says that that dog is deemed vicious and would be euthanized. As far as the San Mateo police officer, we tried to reach out to him, but our calls went unanswered. And the San Mateo Police Department also said they had no comment right now because of the pending investigation by the Union City Police Department. Reporting live in Fremont, Teresa Estacio, Cron 4 News.
Fighting back tears today, that little boy's aunt talked about what happened.
It's my sister's son, but it's just, he was just like my own. I have 7 kids, and my sister's son, that would be 8 to me. So right now, we're just not dealing with it at all.
She says the dog has always been well-behaved. She doesn't know of any case before where it's bitten anyone. Neighbors say it was always on a leash when taken for a walk. Police consider this a tragic accident, but again, an investigation is underway.